The following segment is sponsored by Oakview Medical Associates.
Living your healthiest life in 2021 and feeling your best means avoiding the top three chronic conditions: cardiovascular disease, cancer, diabetes, and obesity. That's what Dr. Nita Bajor from Oakview Medical Associates wants us to consider for this new year. Good morning, Dr. Nita.
Morning.
When it comes to making a positive change, you say it's all about taking action, holding yourself accountable. Your first recommendation is to look at incorporating more whole foods, more plant-based foods into our diet. How do we start?
Yeah, I mean, we've been through a lot in 2020. So in 2021, I would love for each one of us to try to incorporate more plant-based foods, which means all the vegetables, fruits, anything Mother Earth has provided us. There are lots of good ideas in grocery stores. There's lots of tips online. We're here to help our patients. So when we sit down with our patients in the office, we actually go through a whole lifestyle history. Whole foods is another big one. Try not to eat processed foods. Eat foods that are actually as close to the source as possible. And try new styles of cooking, grilling, baking, sauteing. Just avoid deep frying foods. Try to avoid meat. I say usually avoid anything that has a mother or a face to it. It's not 100% doable for everybody, but maybe 5 days a week, try to be more plant-based. And then on the weekends, if you have to eat meat, eggs, or dairy, limit it to that.
Yeah. And it's fun to try new things. New things in the kitchen can get people excited. You also say, no matter what, keep moving, exercise. How do we incorporate exercise into our day and really stick to that?
Yeah, so exercise should be just like brushing our teeth. It should be something that we do daily in our routine, not some big special event or some big sport that we're undertaking. It should be part of our daily. Even if you can get 10 to 15 minutes a day, you could come home from work, or it's best done in the mornings, but if you don't have time at the end of the day, just setting out for a walk in your neighborhood or going out into the yard, playing with your kids, playing with your dog. It doesn't have to be a very strict, regimented one and a half hour routine every day. The goal, actually, the guidelines say to try to get 150 minutes of moderate paced exercise a week. That is just 30 minutes 5 days a week. So make it up into, just think of it like small little routine habits that you can add to your day.
And you said it last week, a sedentary lifestyle is kind of the new smoking, and we've got to kick that. Meanwhile, a lot of people don't realize the physical toll that stress is taking on our bodies. What are your tips to managing stress in this new year?
Yeah, so let's look at this new year as a big opportunity. Look at how we can really use our human spirit and our heart, our soul, our capability. We all want to achieve the right things. We all want to achieve wealth, prosperity, happiness, good stuff for our kids. But it's time to really put that into action. I always tell all my patients, success is measured in terms of your effort and action, not in terms of your excuses. So this is the time to really jumpstart the new year with whatever you have in mind. Talk to your physician. I'd be glad to see, any one of you that has questions or concerns, and really lay out a game plan for you. It doesn't happen. Just like our bodies are like, like you go to work, you have a routine, you have deadlines, you have measures, you have commitments at work. Our human body is just that. It's an industry. It's an organization that has to be taken care of, has to be nurtured, and has to have a game plan. So same thing.
Well, and you've been a great motivator, a great coach. We hear it all the time. So people are going to want to come and meet you. Oakview Medical Associates is located at 115 Forks Plaza Court in Simpsonville, the number 627-0444. Dr. Nita Bajor of Oakview Medical Associates, thanks so much. It's always a pleasure to have you.